they gon' take your face off.
Spirit of a lion describes my soul. Give it up to Zion, then my fire grows. Wishing of a riot inside my lobe. And my tripping is the highest when I find my foe.
Fifth time I hit him with this, you about to get your ass kicked. My technique is so sick, I'm about to make the hit quick. Hold on my soul, you wanna be a just soul. Better than me, that's trouble, you want trouble, what's up though?
Killing hot, killing hot, gorilla, dropping ill, stop the grill and hop. The word you clock, you to stop, you will shout, the deal is not your trigger block. I got a hell coming your way, you saw my damn thing in your play. Never defended with a better, gonna go great. Gonna be that against the better than the low grade. When you wake up in the red blood, ain't no way you better get up. How you know that I text your ass, cause you got the motherfucking check stub. Always gonna have to pay cost, when you stepping in my way, boss. When I build steel and you stay soft, you're gonna punk out when we face off.
Combo quickly help you understand, but stay humble. Then I'm gonna wanna talk about the way of the world, the way of the world, and make them all crumble. Then I might stumble, but I pick myself up, rinse myself off. My thoughts of a goddamn ball. I am at their neck, like a mouthful ass, like I'm Dr. King, like I'm Cornel West, like I'm UEP, like I'm Booker T, like I'm Rosa Parks. I'ma leave my breath, like it's throwing out loud. I'm up in your house, get a bullet on your couch, like you're in your mouth. I ain't never no doubt, it really don't stop. I'ma really go to battle whenever there is a bout. I am Muhammad, Ali, I'm fear, no homage. Policy is to be honest, I take it be honest. No one can really do it, but it's really, I hate to be ominous. Only I hate it too obvious. I am not hustle the muscle, I pay for the audience. I am against them analysis. You wanna enter the ring, I would hate to be opposite.
Based off the description I gave, cause I game off. I'm a street fighter, beat the brakes off like the whip on the stage. Hand out as whippers, my play haters ain't off. Give you Hitler, they gonna be chaos like an info chase when I face off in the Nicolas Cage. Yeah, I'm living in red. Put your pussy nigga like I'm raising his bed. I'm getting in this for the gold, and I'm back until we never give me but a day. And I'm a whipping them days, I'm not gonna be Batman, nigga, I'm paid. Literally, how the venom is my face. It's a little bit of a living, and running them off. Think about how my life was twisted. Wait, I'm listening for my dad, I'm wondering why they couldn't reach like they didn't have my number. Fighting for my sanity, I never had the hunger. Put a nigga underground with just a bunch. Better pick your battles, bumpers halfway under. And more times than acupuncture when it comes to rumbling, I'm macro thunder. You be funny when I take it to you, that means I'm giving it an iron. When I'm running the mic, because you're really good looking like I'm kicking it with buddies. When I beat a nigga up like I was lying, nigga, like I tell him. When I touch him, when I make him double drop. President of December, when I jump up on the cross. Leave me nigga humble like devil, can he jump? Cause we live in a rubber like Jackie and Bronx, we gon'
and take what's ours. Like in Simone in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? Rock! Gonna get the desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to put loose ass, it's mean on ya. Like a dream when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So ring drama, that's king drama. That's what it's with extreme mana. Thank you, Brother Tech Nine. Thank you, Terramana.
You know, it says how much of a professional I am, and I don't even have the game captured when I'm putting it up. That's good, everyone. We are starting a campaign playthrough for Injustice 2. Because PvP is ass. 76 fucking fights. Let's get medium, subtitles on, and here we go. Oh, it's getting... Oh, no. You have a tentacle arm. How can you not get her? Yeah, Brainiac did it, sure.
He's built a ship just like this for your cousin Cal.
She got a Sylvester Stallone face. I need to tweak the game's audio after this. Die as violently as possible. You can't go down swinging. Oh, look at the little dictator. They really made Supergirl the Superman of this story, because Superman sucks, but I understand his logic. You have not, go read the Injustice comics, they're fucking amazing. I hate this layout. I gotta flood it with lava. He's already done that. Red Hood is canon in this universe. He's the only other Robin who's alive. Actually, wait, I think... Cyborg rerouted them. Really? Immediately you're gonna shoot at him? God damn it, Davey.
A warning shot, Cyborg.
I won't hurt you unless I have to.
Your gun.
So, Starfire and Beast. Whoa! All right. So, the audio is fucked there. I can't change it from here. I gotta go to the fucking main menu, of course. Great, great, great playthrough so far. Audio. Audio. Cinema? That'll be it. That'll be good. I think that's what we needed. Hopefully we can just click continue. Yeah. Thank God. No! Please wait! Please wait! Let me skip this, please. No! There we go. Let's go, bitch! Immediately forgot how to play. Well, I did play the first game. I don't think it's on the channel, but I played it on the 360.
God damn, Cyborg, chill!
Gotcha at fourth and long. Rethink your strategy. Now. Your powers don't matter.
You can't fight physics.
Fucking watch me, I'm Batman. We lose this. Might as well not even wager. I hate that mechanic. It was a good idea, but it's very poorly implemented. I much prefer the comeback mechanics in MK11.
Your move.
Clock's running out.
Run it, come on. Right in your robo pocket. Gonna see Grayson. Why is it necessary to beat them up? Ask them, hey, Superman's here to do crime. She is the villain of the story.
Not like this.
Oh, damn, that is a tow ship.
Athena!
The anti-air.
You betray Superman.
I betray no one. Fuck out of here. God damn.
Don't waste my time. It's over, Diana.
Hail Hestia!
I lose that.
Hail Demeter!
Closer than I would have liked it to be.
I need you to tell me the truth.
Thank you. Friends don't let friends commit genocide. Why did we just write Nightwing out of his flashback? God, you suck. Just wanted to show you my grappling hook for a reason.
Don't waste my time.
I've been too. This was so much better. So he comes back here with reinforcements, and Dick Grayson is with Batman. Damian fucking kills Dick Grayson. It was an accident, but then Batman is also grieving, you know, one of the people he loves, just like fucking Superman. And he gives this scene so much more fucking depth. Where's that light coming from?
It's been years since the regime fell. Superman's behind bars. Damian, my own son, is there with him. But we can't ever forget why we put them there. We must stay vigilant.
And if it- I love Lucius Fox. That's awesome. Focus groups feel safer when you're smiling. Guess I'll go get past it. So Green Arrow's dead in this timeline. Is this a new Green Arrow? Also, she is a kid. But like if they went public with the new Justice League, like, fuck Superman, we got a new hero. Turtles hang out. I love her redemption arc, I'll say that much. Dinah's hubby. So this Oliver is from another world where his Dinah died. Time to recruit child soldiers. Oh, prime batters. Soldiers. Visible concern.
Now Put on some pants.
How about your suit? Let's go! Alex.
Oh god. It's fucking doing Hadoukens. You might have read up your homily. Vroom, vroom. Is he gonna spawn in the Joker? Yeah.
Holly, darling. Look at you. Such a big girl. Cosplaying a superhero. LARPing in the Batcave. But you hear it, don't you? The real you, buried under the floorboards. Scratch, scratch, scratching to get out. The one who cut her friends' throats. And laugh about it. That's my girl.
I have to fight in that outfit. How's it going, Ghost Man? Just playing a little bit of a campaign for the YouTube.
Try Punkin G-Town, you're in-
Ow! We're just polluting in the swamp. Oh, fuck. Tell them that the bad guys were dumping chemicals in their swamp. Okay, hold on. That's cool. He can- Oh, I can't throw a fucking alligator? I haven't had to look at any of the moves this. It's all pretty intuitive.
done playing yet.
I love that he thinks he can outrun them. You wonder who's been inspiring our Supergirl? It's fucking Wonder Woman, she sucks. Bitch, it was like that before him. Oh my god. I think Black Adam is a better person than Diana in this game. I stand by that. Now, I love Black Canary. I'm always gonna pick Green Arrow because I just love his fucking playstyle. I wonder who the mole could be. It'll be the one Batman canonically fucked. And also Catwoman. These guns look like shit.
Report, Deadshot. Good dog. Now go tell the others. Cheetah, Colt, you're with the first wave.
Silent partner, it's gotta be Luthor. Why do I... Hold up your ass. Catfight.
I've got 9 lives, Diana. I'm only a traitor in most of them.
What the fuck is wrong with DOS, man? Goddamn.
Ten count.
Fuck it. Oh. Fucking here.
Okay, you can nap. Sandbagging me.
Silence your shame.
Oh, it's Brainiac. That's his silent partner.
Is not empty yet.
The hero's fate is suffering.
Thank you.
Fodder is empty, Canary. Like the rest of your kind, you will soon kneel before me.
Kneel before
Thrawn?
That doesn't sound right.
That fucking, I don't know what the fuck that is, but it throws me up into it. Messes me up over time. Oh, it's that. Cool.
Right there, that's why I love you.
Oh, some big ass handcuffs. Holy shit.
Surprise that worked. Let's call it a day and get Harley out of here.
It's never good when you slap the cuffs on and then they start chuckling.
Humans. You've won this battle, but you've already lost the war.
The victory over Gorilla Grodd
warrants further study. Herbert West.
Green skin. Smart money's on alien.
Martian? Like John Johns?
We were warned about. What do you want?
I seek the one you call Superman. For years, I believed I had destroyed Krypton and all its remnants. Superman's survival is an oversight. I must correct. I am aware. But your planet has also piqued my interest. Its many contradictions are fascinating.
We'll never serve you.
trinkets, knowledge.
Fat nipples. Answer the fucking question! Lexovokers and Promoter Units.
don't know, Barry. Sat link's out. Internet and phone are down. Maybe this old ham can help us. You fitting in okay? People treating you well?
Let's just say people here aren't thrilled to live in close quarters with the Flash. Convicted regime criminal.
I love
regime criminal.
That this...
Give it time. They'll come around.
So the Flash and Green Lantern were in the regime, and they realized it was fucked up.
LW base. Are you there?
I do like the redemption. Love the Flash. Jesus Christ. The cops to open up, cops. Come on. What the fuck are they even waiting for? Hell of a shot.
Don't blink.
Won't make it back to Central City.
Harley looks bored. What's that? She was the mole. Oh my god, no way.
Enough to share the whole alien invasion plan. We gotta help Dinah and Ollie. We will. First, we need to get back to Gotham, if there's anything left of it.
Damn.
This time.
Next time, try stretching first.
guys this slow? Don't blink. You gotta want it more.
Don't play that card.
I see a broken move.
Make this challenging.
Feel Poseidon's wrath.
Oh, you fucking bitch. I might lose this. I lost!
Kilowog would have loved that. Green Lantern's back. Exactly what happened up there. First they take out communications, then...
This bug's falling.
Zane Walker can't help you.
On my claws.
I'm gonna love that.
You will receive no mercy. Absolved.
You're not the first person to tell me that.
Dexter would tear you on. I am calling. A spark glowing within you. A spark of rage.
Ah!
the coolest Green Lantern scene out of any media so far, not counting the comics.
God damn!
That's awesome. Have a sling break, come on.
Prevails.
Your rage pleases me.
Was for Abin Sur.
I really just super get my ass beat. All right.
Oh God!
My rage is pure.
Yeah.
God, it's Splatoon 3.
And his cronies,
who already have guards.
Jason, you need to step back. Take in the bigger picture.
I'd rather be in here than out there. This suit's an alien war machine. And your guys' Firestorm Rangers, we can take on Brainiac and boom, accidentally blow up the world.
Heine's right. We haven't mastered these powers yet.
Oh, listen to yourselves, you two. We're badasses. And badasses belong on the front lines.
This is the front line. Brainiac running amok is a crisis. Brainiac and Superman both? That's an apocalypse.
So we're the only thing between crisis and apocalypse?
Thank you.
before Superman gets loose.
It's more likely you will die.
Alright, that's gonna do it for this video. I'm gonna end this.
Do not condescend, Chimera. You may have two minds.
Let's go see if we can go find someone to host on Twitch. Amber is streaming something called Grounded. He is grounded. She's too old to be grounded, though. Something.